Prensa National High School started its humble beginning as Prensa Barrio High School in 1968 through the initiative of the Municipal Council headed by the late Mayor Nicanor Guillermo and School Officer in Charge Mr. Serafin B. Rojas. It aimed to purposely provide greater education opportunity to elementary school graduates, thus reducing the number of out-of-school youth. In 1972, Prensa Barrio High School was converted to Prensa Barangay High School. To meet the needs of the increasing number of students, the municipal government continued to finance the operational requirements and needs of the school. On March 16, 1982, by virtue of Batas Pambansal No. 201 and through the effort of the late Assemblywoman Felicitas G. Bernardino, Prensa Barangay High School was officially converted into Prensa National High School. It occupied an area of 8,302 square meters, owned by Prensa Elementary School. In July 1983, Prensa National High School started its operation in the same location. Fortunately, in January 1989, under the supervision of Ms. Rizalina G. Santos and with the support of Sangguniang Bayan, Department of Education, Culture and Sports, and Department of Budget and Management officials, the new site with an area of 22,885 square meters was finally acquired. The newly nationalized high school carried out its official academic functions in a two-story 16-classroom building. The five-room bungalow-type building and the Technology and Home Economics building also accommodated the students, the teaching, and non-teaching staff. Since then, the succeeding school heads, Mr. Eduardo V. Cruz and Dr. Lucina P. Oriarte, had fully initiated all their means and charismatic leadership to gain support from concerned public servants, NGOs, and concerned citizens. Consequently, more buildings and classrooms were built. A leadership focused on strengthening every aspect connected with the promotion of educational excellence and values-oriented activities in the academy has been thoroughly felt when Mrs. Primitiva Pica Cabellos came in May 2008. Her commitment to the teaching profession continues. She consistently assigns teachers to conduct school-level seminars and trainings not only for the welfare of the students, but also for the professional growth of teachers. Moreover, the additional 6 classroom buildings donated by Mr. William Villarica, the 2 classroom bungalow-type building from Congresswoman Raylina Nicolas, the 2-story 4 classroom building, and the 2-story 4 classroom building from the Department of Education proved that she really worked hard in solving the problem on insufficient number of classrooms. The improvement of physical facilities and acquisition of instructional aids are enjoyed by 4,398 students. The guidance of Mrs. Cacabellos and the competence of 117 permanent teachers, 3 municipal funded teachers, 15 non-teaching personnel, and the support of PTA officers, municipal, provincial, and national government officials, and other stakeholders are present National High School's guiding forces in gaining recognizable stature in the educational system of the country. School Vision. Prensa National High School is a model school in the division of Bulacan, which manifests quality performance in both academic and non-academic aspects. School mission. Prensa National High School shall provide adequate and quality secondary education that equips students with skills, values, and knowledge for them to become productive and competitive graduates and members of society. Core values. Love of God, nationalism, youthful respect, trust, self-reliance or loneliness. The school vision, mission, core values, and improvement plan were crafted through the collaborative efforts of the school and its stakeholders. After having it presented to all concerned, strategies and projects were undertaken as planned. Stakeholders were mobilized, all geared towards the realization of the school vision mission.